Oh, hello. I want you to meet my friend Rowdy here. Rowdy is a terrific dog, plus he's a good messenger. And that's good for me because when I'm doing my income tax, see, Rowdy helps me mail it. Well, mine just happens to be ready. Now, Rowdy, come on. Go, baby. Go, go. Rowdy, go. Hello? Good. I hope I don't have any trouble with my income tax this year, but I'll soon find out. See what I tell you. Come here, baby. Come here, let Dad have it. Some internal revenue. This year they're keeping 50% of everything I make and 80% of my dog. I tell you, that ain't fair, but I ain't gonna tell them. Here, honey, you go tell them. Here, what? Go, go, go.
What a dog! Good girl, good girl.
I guess about 63 when my cooking got the better of me, so I asked this little girl I was going with to be my wife. Well, she said she would, so I said I do, but I'd have said I wouldn't if I'd have just knew how saying I do was gonna screw up all my life. Well, the first few years went all that bad. I'll never forget the good times we had. Of course, I'm reminded every month when I send her the child support. And it wasn't very long till the lust all died. And I'll admit I wasn't too surprised the day I come home and see my suitcase sitting out on the porch. Well, try to get in. She changed the lock. I seen this note she taped to the mailbox and said, "So long, turkey. My attorney will be in touch." Well, I decided right then and there I was going to do what's right. Give her a fair share, my brother. I didn't know she was going to be that much. Well, she got the gold mine. I got the share. They said they're splitting it all down the middle. My mama got the biggest half. Well, it all sounds mighty funny, but it hurts too much to laugh. She got the gold mine. I got the share. Yeah, you want to cut it? Come on, man. Hey, listen, you ain't heard nothing yet. Why, they give her the color television set, then they give her the house, and the kids are both in the car. Next, we start talking about child support. And alimony, the cost of the court. Didn't take me long to see how far in the woods I was. And I'm telling you, they've made a mistake. Because it adds up before this cowboy makes, besides everything I got worth taking, they've already took. I mean, while she living like a queen on alimony, I'm working two shifts eating bologna. Asking myself, hey, boy, why don't you just learn how to cook? Well, she got the gold mine. Max, I got the share. They said they're splitting it all down the middle, but see, mama got the biggest half. Well, it all sounds mighty funny, but it hurts too much to laugh. She got the gold mine. I got the share. Listen to the guitar. Well, she got the gold, I got the share. They said they're splitting it all down the middle, but mama got the biggest half. Well, it all sounds mighty funny, but it hurts too much to laugh. She got the gold mine. I got to share. Now, Max, Max, listen to me. I'll take a pound. You're about all I got left, Max. You tickle it. You tickle it. Don't do that. Wait a minute. I'll take you back. You want the hand? Want the hand?